Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on signing out of Spotify on devices that your account is connected to. I'll show you how it's done both on PC and mobile. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There used to be a way of removing individual devices from your account, but now it seems you can only sign out of all devices at once. On Spotify desktop, tap your name at the top of the screen and then select Account. This will open a web browser and load the Spotify account settings page. Now just scroll all the way down to the bottom of this page and you will see a button called Sign Out Everywhere. Once you click that, you'll immediately be logged out of every device, including your current one, and you'll need to log in again. From the mobile Spotify app, there is no way to sign out devices anymore, but as you can see, you are still able to view which devices are connected. You need to open up a web browser and head to Spotify.com, then log in if you're not already signed in. Tap your profile image to load your account settings page. Now just scroll all the way down to the bottom of this page and you will see a button called Sign Out Everywhere. Once you click that, you'll immediately be logged out of every device, including your current one, and you'll need to log in again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Spotify tips and tricks.